Pavel Egorov died on August 15, 2017. He was a Russian pianist and scholar. He won the V. Robert Schumann competition before graduating in 1975 from the Moscow Conservatory. He has performed widely at an international level since ca. 3,000 performances. He was a professor and the head of the piano department at the St. Petersburg Conservatory, where he taught from 1980 until his death. Pavel Egorov was named a Meritorious Artist of the Russian Federation and was a member of St. Petersburg branch of the Russian Academy of Natural Sciences, and an honorary member at the Robert Schumann Society in Dusseldorf and the St. Petersburg Philharmonic Society. The scientific editor of the first Russian edition of Robert Schumann's Complete Piano Works, Musica, 1986, he was awarded the Dusseldorf Schumann Prize in 1989. He died of cancer at the age of 69.